I just started.
I think I was missing two pieces, though.
Of the...
picture.
Oh, so you got about as far as I am right now, or...
No, I think
there's a teddy bear.
I know I found...
Wasn't there before?
No, it was there.
No, it wasn't there.
Was it?
No.
I'm pretty sure.
I didn't see one there before. There's a cobweb there now, too.
Hmm. The ceiling.
I'm just wondering. What's that sound? Sounds like rain.
Yeah. Is it raining outside? Oh, it's raining.
It's heavily raining.
Hey, can you wait to start the dryer, too? Until?
No.
Oh. I suppose.
I know that door is going to do something.
Well, go ahead. Come on.
No, I know it is. That's why I... I was just backing up.
Is it still locked? Yep.
No. It's going to do the old bait and switch. You know what it's going to do? Mm. It's going to be like, oh, there's nothing. Keep walking. Ah, there's something. You know, like Silent Hill 2. You know, when you go into the bathroom.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
that was so scary.
Oh, my gosh.
That was so scary.
Wait. Look back at that window. Come on. Look back at that window. I thought I saw something on the corner. Does that look like anything? No? Okay, crap. No. So that door closed down the hallway.
Yeah, it did. Tell me about it. Nothing.
No.
Something's gonna fall in here. I don't feel good. I'm feeling worse by the minute. By the second.
Now, can you go back in there? That door closed now? Is that a thing? Or is it locked?
Can I leave? Never?
Nope. Come on.
I know, I'm going! Shut up! I don't want to talk about it. I don't like this at all. The keys, I gotta leave. You know what I like that it's doing?
Mm.
It makes you look before it lets you leave. No matter what,
yep.
Makes you do it.
Well, that door is shut, but can we still open it?
I'm getting there. I'm working the courage up.
Okay. Oh gosh. Come on.
Quit pausing it, you big baby.
Face your fears! Don't run away, says Maurice's gardening!
Oh. Oh boy.
Come on, come to mommy!
Oh.
No, I'm still kicking.
Did water get in here? I don't know. That might be just part of the graphics, or I don't know.
Okay. So a baby was killed, right? Mm-hmm. And babies' laughs are scary, right?
Yep.
So let's put this in a game where a baby was killed and it's crying or laughing.
Can you go in there?
Try.
Didn't try very, very hard. Oh.
He doesn't like it, Mike. Thought I saw something. No, I don't want to zoom in.
Oh, you probably have to zoom in. Oh, no. No, no, get closer.
What the hell is that?
Come on.
I don't want to do it. It's going to make me zoom in standing. It's going to make me zoom in standing right there. This is horse shit. I'm out. Great. Hello, amnesias. Is that a monkey?
I don't know.
Remember, monkey screams are scary too.
Yeah. Cockroach.
Am I dead?
I don't f***ing know.
Is this my eternal purgatory as the murderer? No, be proud of me. I'm being pretty chill for.
Yeah, you're doing good.
I'm pretty chill for, you know, murdering my family and just walking around looking at things. You know what I like that horror games can do now?
Huh.
They can play not off of, like, things that are scary looking, but more off the tone.
Mm-hmm.
It does the right kind of scary. No jump scares, but more just general, eeriness.
Yeah.
Oh. Shut up, Laughing McGee. Oh my god. Oh Jesus. The hell is that?
I don't know.
Parker, you remember Maurice's gardening show from San Andreas?
I sure do.
You remember that one thing he said that I like to say?
Hmm.
Face your fears!
Don't run away!
Oh.
I really feel like running away. You know, at least the pause button is pausing time itself.
Yeah.
Well, let's take a look at the counter.
Face your fears, don't run away.
Only bitches run.
Can you peer inside there again?
I don't wanna.
I don't want to, man.
Nope.
No, you weren't close enough to the door.
Shut up, I was close.
There you go. Wait, it was really zooming in.
I know, I don't wanna.
Yeah, but there might be a thing. No, see, now you missed it.
Did I get it?
No! Stand there and wait. You gotta wait.
It was close enough.
No, I don't think so. I don't know.
Fuck, the devil's gonna get me.
Alright, I guess that's not a thing. Okay. Alright, well, at least we know now. At least we know.
It's long enough peering into the devil's asshole.
Where are the stairs to the upstairs? Or do you got a pole vault, Mario jump, climb, or what?
Yeah, that's how this house works. Hey, kids, I'm home from work. Okay, Dad, don't worry. Hey, Dad, you need a ladder? Nope, I'll just triple jump my way up there.
Yeah.
And he's holding his briefcase and everything. He's wearing a nice suit. He puts his suit coat up right here. Then he just triple jumps up. Triple jumps right up there. He doesn't even use that as a stepping stone. Yeah. Just triple jumps it up. Oh, I want to see that. I want to see that.
I want that to be a thing.
Can we GIF that?
Probably could.
Can we animate that?
I think we could.
Hey, kids. I'm home. Honey, I'm home from work. Oh, I'm upstairs. All right. Hangs his coat up. Yeah! Triple jumps himself up.
Well, okay. It's too dark to see anything anymore.
Shut up. Maybe it's not. Maybe our character has supervision.
Maybe. Okay.
I'm really feeling it. Grabbed.
Well, you appear to be okay.
I appear to be okay.
Just saying.
Key word.
I'm just saying.
I'm sorry, guys, if I keep pausing, but it's really nerve-wracking.
It's even nerve-wracking for me just watching.
Yeah, because you don't know what I'm gonna do.
Look at Lisa's photo again. At Lisa's photo.
I'm going.
Okay. All right. Sorry.
Don't push me. The music is deafening.
Okay, it looks like we need four more. Because I know there's one in the middle there, and then there's probably two more. At least two more.
Yeah. Vision kind of went blurry there for a little bit. I think you might need some glasses. Well, I'm sure one's in that room in there. Face your fears, don't run away.
Oh.
Oh. You know how confident I am?
How confident are you?
This confident.
Oh.
I'm this confident.
If we can't find him before
the last cycle,
then I'll look it up.
Okay. Should I go in there?
It's all on you, man.
Probably saw something.
Kind of looks like it.
Nice and cozy in the corner.
What's that thing?
It's a light. Bring a lantern in.
Can you pick it up?
It's a light.
Can you pick it up?
Great, something's gonna get me. Oh, this is nice.
Now I got a flashlight. Oh.
Great.
Oh boy.
At least nothing's in the bathtub. Oh, that's nice.
Isn't that cool?
That's nice. Appreciate the little things in life, you know?
Mm-hmm.
While you still are alive. There's always something in the toilet. God, I could take a shit right now. I have this little cockroach crawl up my ass.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
So Guillermo del Toro's doing the monsters and stuff.
What's that? Oh god.
The woman was pregnant when she was stabbed and killed.
Oof. I need to turn it down just a touch.
Oh, do you now? Now you need to turn it down, he says. Oh, jeez, okay. My name's Big Ol' Parker, and I'm just gonna be just balls-to-the-wall badass.
What? Whoa.
Oh. Come on in. There's a party in here. Yeah, just... We got Fetus DJing and me shining the rave lights.
What was that noise?
I gotta zoom in on the baby. I just wanna take a look at him more. It is so disturbing.
Mm-hmm.
But it is so interesting.
It looks like a chicken alien. Doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. I like how it's still alive. That's the weirdest part about it. Seriously, murdering a pregnant woman is the worst crime on the planet.
Yeah.
And you know, that's really weird coming from me, because I'm pro-choice. You know?
Mm-hmm.
But I just... Murdering a woman while she's pregnant is the worst.
Wait, what was that on the wall? Is that a hole?
Yeah, just in case you're feeling a little creepy and you feel like peering. What the...
The fuck?
In there? God, this reminds me of the peephole with the near the urinals at the school. Oh, one's crawling in. Another one. Another one gonna go in? Come on, guys. Oh, he'll go in too.
Think so?
All his buddies are going in there.
Yeah.
Come on, buddy.
Oh, there he went.
No, they're coming back out. Okay, oh, there are three.
Come on.
They had a quick orgy, and he's like, oh, creepy guy came in. Let's all just leave.
Come on.
He's just like, yeah. I'm getting out of there.
Yep.
What is that? The mirror?
I don't really know. You gonna get out of this bathroom?
No, because we are never in here. What? Okay, I'm very confused. Why is there three? What logical reason is there three?
Oh, quick question.
One for cold, one for hot, and one for what? Medium? Shower?
Shower, maybe. Yeah, you gotta turn it.
Why wouldn't you just pull them out to activate shower mode?
Maybe that's what you gotta do. I don't know.
That's stupid.
What about that door?
Well, you know what? I'm no longer mad about this place because this place is dumb. I can't get out of here.
What the hell?
Thanks, Parker. You trolled me in here.
At least you got a flashlight.
A flashlight.
Oh. Oh.
Well, that's ironic. You have to look at yourself in the mirror in order to... I like how they put just enough rust over your face.
Mm-hmm.
He's wearing, like, a Max Payne jacket.
Yeah.
It's kind of cool.
Come on.
Shut up! I'm going.
Hey, you can get out of here now.
Shut up.
Huh.
This flashlight is shit. Maybe with the flashlight I can see things over here now.
Yeah.
If you open the drawers, I'll probably find something. This game uses like three buttons. Like three buttons.
Mm-hmm.
Barely.
Thank you. Okay.
I'm just looking. Yep. You know, I'm doing my thing.
I know.
Don't rush me now.
I'm not.
Hey, look, it's Oogie Boogie.
Is it?
Look, it's Oogie Boogie. You can see his face up at the top right, and he's like arms going like da 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 da.
That's funny.
Looks like you have a great jolly old green giant time.
Well, at least you can see that better now. What's going down there?
What's that thing?
It's a leaf stuck on cobweb.
You never know. You never know. So you're telling me the flashlight's more important than the car keys to get out of here?
Apparently.
And there's probably, you know, one of these keys is a car key, probably one mail, one for like the business, and one to open the door to get the hell out. But who needs it? You know?
Not you.
It's just like Jason Brody. He has a satellite phone, but he never calls for help. Do you ever realize that?
Yeah, that's true.
He's got a satellite phone, but he never calls like the army and it's like, hey, I'm out in here in the middle of nowhere. Can you come like rescue me? I got $1 million. Which I think would say yeah.
Well, you can see in here now.
Great, just what I wanted to do. See all the horrors.
Come on.
I'm just...
Yeah, I know. Oh. Oh, wow.
Yeah, I'm finding things.
Good. Keep it up.
I'm finding things that are important to me, but not to the game. Yeah, Dad thinks it's funny up there, guys.
You sure did. He really thought that was funny.
He really thinks it's funny. He's gonna think it's really funny when I open this door and there's gonna be a woman standing there. Great, now all the lights
now
are gonna go
the
out.
The lamp's out.
Or maybe I'm out. How do you know I'm the real me if you're not?
Come on.
Trying to just walk out the door. Face your fears, don't run away.
Hey, the radio's back on.
That sounds like he's coming like right inside of me. It's not great.
What's the radio saying?
It's saying the same thing from earlier. About the homicides. Face your fears, don't run away.
That door's kind of closed again. Can you look in there?
I don't know if I want to, really. That's how confident I am. I laugh in the face of danger. Ho, ho, ho. Simba always told me. God, I have this weird feeling that I'm truly the killer, and that's why everybody's freaking out and being weird.
Yeah, I think that guy is. But,
because it would make sense per Silent Hill.
Mm-hmm. Look in there.
I don't wanna.
Just do it.
I don't wanna.
Just do it. Not closer. Okay. See, that wasn't so bad.
It's always bad.
Go in there. No, go. No, go in there.
Freaking light's gonna fall. or some stupid crap is gonna freak me out. Good. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. No photo still oogie boogie. It's getting worse and worse around these parts.
I could have swore there was one on the table here somewhere. Really wanted to hear the radio, but...
No, I was just saying about the murders.
And it, I thought I heard it saying some numbers.
No.
Whoa, what's that?
George it out.
Gouge.
George it out.
Gouge.
George it out.
What's that X look like? No, what does it look like to you?
It marks the spot.
Yeah, but what does it look like?
Cross?
Is there another button you can use?
Oh, jeez!
Oh, man. What? What was that?
Oh, I get it! Oh, that's...
Isn't that...
Whoa, that's neato! Yeah. I like that! I did... Oh, guys. I feel so stupid. It was the X button all along.
Who would have thought? Can you look in there now? Is that a thing? I really don't know. Yeah, but... No? Okay. Nothing.
But there's something back here now, though.
I heard something unlock.
You know, that's why I think that...
I wonder if it's, yeah, the door way down here, maybe, or...
Maybe.
I don't f***.
Let's just keep looking. See, once I get over my fear, I'm a great adventurer.
Yeah, you keep on trucking.
I'm trucking pretty well so far. I mean, I only had to pause a lot at the beginning.
Okay.
And probably a lot at the end.
Is it that door?
I'm fine from the middle part onwards. It's looking a little unlocked. No.
No. Wait. Oh.
Nothing.
Oh, okay. Yep, time to go down the hallway again, I think. No, that's the only time you gotta use the X button.
Really?
Yep. That's it.
See, now it's got me thinking X button is life.
Nope. Unless it works on that door, maybe. I doubt it, but...
Gouge out the door. Come on, you lied to me. It sounded like something unlocked. I was hoping it was the door. I think you gouge out both the eyes, then.
Well, I guess just the one.
Just the one. Just one will do. One will do. Oh, you know what door I bet unlocked? That one down there.
Oh. Yep. Stairs.
I know, I'm just checking to see if there's any, ever any, you know, pieces. Like maybe right there!
Maybe right there.
Let's go look at the photo.
You could have taken a shortcut.
No, I don't want to. I'm a man. Big old man. Two more. Hey, ironic. The one that we need is gouged out, her eyeball. And the other one. Aren't I a good... I'm a good guy. Where'd you go, man? I'm looking real well. I feel pretty good. I'm feeling good right now, guys.
That's good.
Parker, shut up. You're being so... Well, forgive me, Lisa. There's a monster inside of me.
Oh boy.
So what if you could see the darkest side of me? I have become...